Thank you everyone for tuning into my channel. If you want to learn how to make these fur flops, stay tuned. Clamps. And just a couple of glue sticks. All of that to make this from this. Okay. So this stuff do fly everywhere, but I'm telling you, it's worth it. I mean, it's better than paying $40 for some slides when you can pay $3 for a boa, $5 for some flops, and you're good. So what you want to do is you want to go ahead and move the fur back. Slide it back. I like to pinch it back and make it a little easier for me. But I'm going to pinch it back, and I'm going to go ahead and apply some of the glue. I'm not going to squeeze a lot because I don't want it to ooze all out and get stuck all on the fur, and then you won't have fur. So just press it on there, and you want to press it on there firmly. If you feel the glue oozing out, kind of ease up so that way you don't mess it up. But I like to just press in there firmly. Pretty much you just like, it's a little rope inside. And you just want to make sure that you press in that rope onto the glue and not the boa itself. So I'm going to, sorry. I'm going to put some more glue. I don't like to make a long strip of glue because it tend to get messy. So I just take a little bit at a time. Not too little where you on this forever, but... yeah, nah. Like I said, boas, these feathers and stuff, they do be everywhere, Lord. But it's worth it. It's definitely worth it. Look at the results. Beautiful. It's giving like a red undertone, but... Okay, now I got that first row finished, which is phenomenal. Look at that fur. And that's only one strip. When I do the two-tone like this, I actually used about, I used 6 strips, 3 of each color. Now I'm just gonna lay this down. Now this step is really important because if not, it's gonna be pretty hard for you. You have to pull all of the fur out of the way. When you pull it out of the way, you wanna take this clamp and you wanna clamp it down like this. Oh, boa on my head. Now you just want to lay it on the side and you're going to glue it down right on the side, lay it flat. and you just want to continue to do the same thing. Make sure you're moving the fur out the way.